Dua for juz number 26. What are the duas we're going to learn in juz number 26? This dua, Rabbi auzini an ashkuraka ni'mataka allati an'amta alayya wa ala walidayya wa an amala salihan tardahu wa asli li fi zurriyati inni tubtu ilayka wa inni minal muslimin. So first, what we are asking, my Lord, enable me to be grateful for your favor, ni'ma, and then which you have bestowed upon me, allati an'amta alayya, upon me and also upon my parents, wa ala walidayya, not only upon me, also upon my parents, and tardahu, like, you know, a righteous of you will approve and make righteous for me and my offspring, zurriya. Indeed, I have repented to you, and indeed, I am you of the Muslims. So this is the thing we are asking. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. Subhanakallahumma.